The Ravens added some serious competition to the offensive line today. They signed veteran guard DJ Fluker, who could potentially step in right away and move into that starting right guard spot that opened up this offseason when Marshall Yanda retired. Now, here's a few things to know about Fluker. He was a first-round pick back in 2013, the 11th overall pick, so you know he's got a ton of talent. And he's played a ton of football. He started 88 games in his NFL career. Now, the Ravens like the idea of having a big body on the offensive line, and that's exactly what Fluker is. He's 6'5", 340 pounds. So if he were to earn that starting right guard spot, that's some big boys coming at you if he's right there next to Orlando Brown on the right side of that line. Now, he's got the experience certainly for the job, but the Ravens aren't just going to hand it over. It's going to be a competition, and they have a bunch of young guys who are hungry to get on the field. The Ravens drafted Tyree Phillips and Ben Bredesen this year. They also have last year's fourth-round pick, Ben Powers. So between those three guys, plus Fluker, that's a ton of competition for the starting job. And that's good for this offensive line, this offense, and this team overall to have a bunch of guys, talented players, by the way, competing for one spot. So we'll see how all of that plays out. And as we're talking about Marshall Yanda and the offensive line, by the way, did you happen to see the interview that he did last week with Pat McAfee? I barely recognized him when I first saw it. He looks like he's lost maybe 100 pounds since the season ended in January. And without the big beard, it seems like he's 10 years younger. Clearly, Marshall's enjoying retirement, and we certainly wish him the best. So before I go today, the last thing I want to mention is that we are currently accepting applications for our Play 60 grants. You can go ahead and submit your application today and get more information on that by visiting baltimoreravens.com/play60. So that's it for me on Final Drive, and thanks for watching, everyone. We'll see all of you again tomorrow.